It makes you change the way you think of the game, but I can't let it change the way I play. I mean, I'm a fast, I'm a physical player, and I have no intentions of trying to hurt my opponent. I'm not, I don't go out trying to headhunt anybody. That's unethical. That's not my style of play, and I don't agree with that. I don't try to cut people, do anything to try to take a man out of the game. But at the end of the day, I'm going to play fast, and I'm going to play physical. You know, I have to protect myself as well as, you know, the running back needs to protect himself. He's running the ball and he dips his head. I have no control of him doing what he does, but at the end of the day, if I get knocked out or whatever, is the fine going to come to him? So it's what's going on. I do not agree with it. It's not fair to a lot of defensive players that's out in this league. A lot of the offense get away with a lot of different things. It's like the head on Brandon London in Montreal. He's the one who dipped his head. I never leave with my head, and you can watch every film of all my tackles. I never leave with my head because I'll be in that position of being concussed. I will lead the game with headaches. I always leave with my right shoulder mainly, you know, and or just with my shoulders, period, because that's how I protect myself. And earlier in the year, one of you guys asked me, like, how do you – I notice you hitting guys, but you don't leave with your head. It's because I've been trained not to lead with my head, because in order to protect myself. So I'm at the end of the day, I'm not going to let it take away from my game. I'm going to continue to play ball. And if they get concussed and knocked out, that's because they're dropping their head, leading with the crown of their helmet.
They never disclose fines, but is it steep enough that it's a deterrent for players?
No, I don't. It's taking money out of my check. It's taking money away from my family. It's taking, you know, food out of my mouth and my kids' mouth. And I don't agree with it. And money is money.
So are you appealing this fine?
I'm trying to do everything I can.
Is Weldon even, what after his fine says, he is thinking about it. It's in the back of his head. As much as you don't want it to be, will it be there?
You don't want it to be, but, I mean, at the end of the day, yeah, you think about it. Because after that Montreal hit, it kind of changed the way I played against Edmonton that following game. And I can't allow it to affect what I do, because it's going to take away from myself and my teammates. And I'm here for a reason. Is because of my style of play. Like I said, I'm not a dirty player, and I have no intention of trying to take anybody out. I can't help that I'm powerful in some ways when it comes to my hitting, and that's what it is.
Does the league tell you at all of what you could have done differently on that play? Could you have done differently on that?
Honestly, if you go back and look at the film, I literally like overran him and had to plant my foot and try to come back and hit him. So I really didn't hit him with much force that I possibly could have. And he dipped his head and hit my shoulder. He hit the side of my helmet. It's going to happen. That's what we got helmets on for. That's what we got face masks for. That's what we have shoulder pads for. He's not a defenseless runner. He's running with, you know, eyes downfield, knowing that defenders are looking to tackle him. And it's not fair. You know, like, for example, that hit with Brandon London. He seen me coming down the sideline. He had enough time to take steps and lower his boom. And if you look at it, he knocked me back, but he was the one that was concussed.
So the NFL's changed the rule. Does the CFL, to protect defensive players with running backs lowering their head, does the CFL need something similar?
I mean, if that's what they need to do, that's what they need to do. But at the end of the day in the NFL and here in the CFL, they're just taking away from the game, period.
I saw you taking this way more personally than a lot of guys. You just sort of set the fine and go. Is that what you think? You're almost questioning the type of player you are in this sort of discipline?
Yeah, because it's trying to take away my game. I'm not. I don't like when money is. And nobody likes when money is getting taken away from them. When you get your checks at the end of the day and you see them taxes out, y'all don't like it. Plain and simple. And this is not going to taxes. I don't know where this money going from, but they're taking it from me, and I don't agree with it.